So the professional practicum is a 12-week program that all the engineering students at UWA need to undertake in order to graduate. It gives you the opportunity to sort of put into place all of the skills and the theory that you've learned at uni. In my time at Rio Tinto, most of my time was spent looking at hydraulic pump failures and hydraulic systems on the excavators in their fleet. I had the opportunity to do some work elsewhere within the business as well, with a couple of other teams, which I found really rewarding.
Jayden did a great job for us, very practically minded, and we were able to utilise him in analysing data, but as well as going up to sites and actually looking at what was going on.
It was really comforting to have a supportive team with everyone here at Rio Tinto. They provided me with the opportunity to go up to the mine site, and it really gave me the chance to, you know, put a scale to everything that I was working on and get some hands-on experience of the machines that I was dealing with and trying to improve through my work.
Based on the work Jayden's done for us so far, we're really keen to get him back, and there's a potential career within Rio Tinto for Jayden. The advice I'd give to current students would be to seek out practical work when they're doing their vocation employment. It's very easy to get stuck into just one aspect of engineering, but if you can keep it practical and actually be hands-on, then you've got many more options during your vocation work as well as later on in your career.
I'd say absolutely go for it. You know, it really gives you the opportunity to develop yourself further, and you never know where your opportunities will take you.